Metapod is still despised Bayonetta.
Yeah,
that
fair
doesn't
enough.
Can't stop me, bitch.
Right.
So Nick Pisky, not one to shy away from getting an upset. He gets them a lot.
Well, extra loss to Jash earlier.
Because he played Villager like a bean.
Oh. Okay.
Nick's still playing Villager because he's apparently wants to lose to Pisky as well. Maybe he'll switch to Game & Watch.
Hey,
if he
I
goes
think
down.
Villager's a fine character.
Yeah, but not Nick's Villager.
Probably better than mine.
For those of us who don't know, like, about Vic Smash, Nick, or Extra, is the best player in the country and the state right now. Pisky is 20th! I'll check the rankings now.
Pisky's pretty good.
Pisky's good.
But he's not best in the country.
He's not best in the country. Nick is.
And Nick, or Extra, mains Game & Watch, but he's playing Villager now.
Yep.
And he got upset earlier playing Villager.
This is a bean. Pisky is 19th on the 40.
Okay.
Which means 19th on our top 40
top
rankings.
Top 40 in Victoria.
So this is pretty even. Pisky needs to take the stock now, otherwise he's going to get Rage Axed. Nick doesn't abuse Bowling Ball enough. Bowling Ball's broken.
Yeah, well.
You
I didn't watch him
ball.
Play much. But.
Oh, dude, he did can dashing.
He probably needs to.
He did can dashing, water sliding, whatever it's called. Where you, like, dash around.
Yeah.
And it cancels your Foxtrot animation. Broken. Yeah.
Oh, jab to axe. Yeah, jab combos into quite a few things.
Yeah, with Rager combos into axe.
Mm, and jab, and then you can use your pocketed item.
Yeah.
Which can be really good. Like
double jab into Fire Hydrant is my favorite thing.
Mm.
Because it's so...
Didn't you used to main Villager?
Yeah, I used to play Villager.
Oh.
So rude.
But he won.
Yeah, he won, but like, one time Nick got salty at me when he beat me, so like... It's a big whatever. Can I have the mouse? I want to see who I'm playing in Winners Finals. I'm playing Jason. Ha! Huh. I really hope Jason plays Diddy or Luigi. Because Diddy and Luigi are free. Usually. I'm not gonna say that they're completely free. He might be playing well today. I've done well today. Dave, give me my HSP! Why are you laughing? Why are you laughing?
Haiku's dinner's been provided. While we play,
okay.
Or while we watch Losers Quarters.
Yep. I'm gonna move my mic away from my mouth because y'all don't want to hear HSP.
Okay, fair enough. Just be reasonably loud to compensate.
Yep, I will be.
I heard that, like, not through the headphones.
Oh my god, let's fucking go Pisky.
So, Extra's Villager took the first stock before Pisky. Game Watch failed to do it. And I can barely hear you.
Because Game & Watch is bad. That shouldn't be yelling though.
Yeah, that might be interrupting the players.
Yeah.
It's all G.
Nick might get a little tilted by that, but don't worry.
Pardon?
Nick might get a little bit tilted by that, but whatever.
Yeah, maybe. Pisky's playing pretty well.
Yeah, Pisky's doing well. I'm proud of him. Proud of myself.
Loses quarters. The biggest month in Victoria.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing to be ashamed of, for sure.
Biggest tournament in Victoria other than BAM.
Yeah. Is he gonna get the 2-2? Yes, he is.
Yeah.
Mr. Game & Watch.
Extra up 2-0 on Pisky.
Yeah.
On the verge of eliminating.
Tom Dynasty, we're copying like 60 players and 70 views. 17 views, sorry. Because it is exam seasons.
Survival
and no one wants to like come to the tournament. Corvid didn't come, Incy didn't come. Infinity and Re-Raise came, which is silly. Amateurs bracket updates with Tino and Haiku, by the way.
I lost to Jade, who lost to Sia, who's playing Gwalo in Grand Finals. And Sia's on loser side.
I reckon if Lenny Link stops landing with Feb, they'll win. LOL, Gaming Watch.
Back to the match. Oh.
Can someone clip that? I didn't actually see it properly. At Corvid.
Did someone what?
Can someone clip that? Oh, I've got some sauce on the mic.
Right, so Haiku's just gonna unplug his mic, so I guess I'll take you through the game. It's got some sauce on it. Okay, so Extra in the lead. He's playing well. Ooh, interesting. Got the side B. Perhaps got wanting the 9. Just bread and butter game watch combos coming out right now. Fishing for the KO. I mean, I guess Pisky probably is as well.
Alright. There's no longer sweet chili sauce on my microphone.
Okay.
Yeah. That's a cop and a half.
And extra Texan.
Big Sickleless McKenzie. Big Sick Nick. Winning another game of Smash Brothers for you,
Pisky.
Another set.
Pisky gone.
Oh yeah, Pisky's out.
That's a shame.